that mean that I can start when you start? All right, cool, awesome. All right, thank you. Thank you. The official Christine clap, thank you. Awesome, thank you guys so much for being here. I am Jess-O-Lantern, and I'm gonna sing some spooky songs for you guys. This first one is about burying people alive. Yay! It's called Corpse Survival. Show you where to go. 6 feet down, swallowed by a ride. 6 feet down, nothing left to hide. 6 feet down, there's nothing you can say. 6 feet down, you'll be riding away. Embrace the ideas of the majority. Judgment cast down on all the others. Individuality was my priority. Skeleton. Oh well. This is the part of the show where I would have pointed at a glow-in-the-dark skeleton and said, this song is about Mr. Skeleton. It's called Mr. Skeleton. Can you guys hear my guitar okay? Awesome. Great. You are such a shimmering corpse. Never seen a creature like you before. real quick. Hang on here. All right. Who here watches the show Supernatural? I make a really subtle Supernatural reference in this song. Super subtle. You can catch it, though, I'm sure. So this is a song that I wrote about partying with your monster friends at the end of the world. It's called My Ghouls. Chills run down my spine. Oh, lovers, you are no longer mine. And how long can this dance carry on after you change into carry on? Let's scream away the night, my goose. Let's scream away the fright, my boy. This next song is about, because you're at a horror convention, and if you don't know this movie, you probably shouldn't be at a horror convention. This song is about Evil Dead. Specifically Evil Dead 1, but you know, Evil Dead 2 is probably one of my favorite movies. Anyway, so everybody has songs about being in the movie, right? But nobody says what the deadites think, right? What if this deadite just doesn't want to do it anymore, man? They want to go back and be good. They don't want to be a deadite anymore. So that's what this song is called. It's called I Don't Want to Be a Deadite. This cabin was abandoned. You all were so stranded. I never asked to be summon, but now the evil dead are coming. You can try to run, you won't get far, 'cause you idiots said Kandar, Kandar, Kandar. I don't wanna be a deadite no more. The Necronomicon staying what it used to be. I don't wanna be a deadite no more. Come on, Ash, now you can set us free. Wanna be a deadite no more. Dead by dawn just ain't the way for me. Try to understand. Hey Ash, I'm really sorry about your hand. Maybe we could come to a compromise. I'm also so sorry for your sister's demise, and your girlfriend and your best friend. Okay, everybody dies, but I don't wanna be a deadite no more. And we're not a country what it used to be. I don't wanna be a deadite no more. Come on Ash, now you can set us free. Wanna be a deadite no more. Dead by dawn just ain't the way for me. We're coming to get you. Not another peep. It's time to go to sleep. We're gonna get me. We're gonna get me. Not another peep. It's time to go to sleep. But I don't wanna be a deadite no more. Then we're not the kind of scene what it used to be. I don't wanna be a deadite no more. Come on, Ash, now you can set us free. Wanna be a deadite no more. Dead by dawn, just ain't the way for me. Dead by dawn, just ain't the way for me. Thank you. Alrighty. What about the author Neil Gaiman? I got like two head nods.
Yeah, I like him.
Neil Gaiman, he wrote Sandman, Coraline. Not ringing a bell, alright. Anyway, he's one of my favorite authors, and he wrote a book called The Graveyard Book. And this is a song that I wrote about that book called The Graveyard Song. Really broke the bank on that one. All right, this song is called The Graveyard Song. Take me past those cemetery gates. Spirits won't seal my fate. Blood off the blade to the words we pray. When we're dead, we'll wish we'd stay. Barriers strong between us and the living, but they are less than forgiving. Everything I've ever known is healing these walls. Life in the afterlife is not life at all. But it's safer here than breaking out in the unknown. Graveyard is my home. The graveyard is my home. Can you see nightmare? All that's loved is lost, so beware. You say you should leave here, perhaps alright. But I've accepted the fear of this plight. Along with the ghosts, I'm making the most out of company that's decomposed. Everything I've ever known is you within these walls. My life in the afterlife is for you guys. Thank you all so much for being here. For those of you who do not know, I am Jess-O-Lantern. I am from New York City. And I have a table over in the midst of all the other tables in the Sea of Tableland. But I have one in there. And I'm going to take my suitcase and my guitar and hurry on back over there right after my set. But please come talk to me. I have free candy and stickers and patches and CDs and that whole thing. But yeah, so this next song is about one of my favorite classic horror movies, The Bride of Frankenstein. You have to say it in like a fancy way, right? Bride of Frankenstein. That's Frankenstein. Anyway, so every time I say that, I'm like, wait, no, oh, wait, bad, wrong movie. All right, this song is called Lullaby for a Monster. Drifting into this wretched night, slicing my heart out to set this right. A scour for words, not finding one, nothing to salvage what's been done. A stitch of your pain, if only I had the strength to spare. The doctors tried electricity, but you're lost beyond repair. We belong. Such wisdom we cannot attest, but with his hands on my cold skin, I feel the fear stirring within. A stitch of your brain, if only I had the strength to spare. The doctors tried electricity, but you're lost beyond repair. Song. Oh. Wow, you were listening.
dying. Oh, guys. My little undead heart. Oh. It grew 4 sizes. Well, on that wonderfully adorable note, this last song is a song that's very new for me. It is a song that I wrote about my favorite serial killer, Norman Bates. It's a happy little lighthearted ditty about Norman Bates, my dear friend. Dear, dear friend. All right, so here we go. This song is called Dear Norman. Just let me go. I think I hear your mother calling from the basement below. Norman, I know what we should do. We can play a game. Just let me out of this shower before all my blood pours down the drain. Sweet, sweet boy, you'd never harm a fly. But mother knows best, forget all the rest. Obey those voices inside. Send to your taxidermy, manage the hotel. Be polite to the police, keep all nice and neat. You don't have to do this, just put down the knife. I think I might love you, I could be your wife. You deny, you resist, you say. She just goes a little mad sometimes. It's true, it's true. We all go a little mad sometimes, haven't you? Haven't you?